Welcome back to the Lights Out Podcast, bedtime stories for boys and girls around the world. Good evening, boys and girls. Are you ready for bed? Are you all snuggled up and ready for another Lights Out bedtime story? Good, because you're in for a treat tonight, as we have a story called Hattie and the Fox by Mem Fox, illustrated by Patricia Mullins. Once upon a time, Hattie was a big black hen, and one morning she looked up and said,
"Goodness gracious me, I can see a nose in the bushes."
"Good grief," said the goose.
"Where, where?"
said the pig.
"Who cares?" said the sheep.
"So what?" said the horse.
"What next?"
said the cow.
And Hattie said,
"Good gracious me, I can see a nose and two eyes in the bushes."
"Good grief," said the goose.
"Where, where?"
said the pig.
"Who cares?" said the sheep.
"So what?"
said the horse.
"What's next?"
said the cow.
And Hattie said,
"Goodness gracious me, I can see a nose, two eyes, and two ears in the bushes."
"Good grief,"
said the goose.
"Where, where?"
said the pig.
"Who cares?"
said the sheep.
"So what?"
said the horse.
"What next?"
said the cow. And Hattie said,
"Goodness gracious me, I can see a nose, two eyes, two ears, and two legs in the bushes."
"Good grief,"
said the goose.
"What, well,"
said the pig.
"Who cares?"
said the sheep.
"So what?"
said the horse.
"What's next?"
said the cow. And Hattie said,
"Good grief,"
said the goose.
"Well, well,"
said the pig.
"Who cares?"
said the sheep.
"So what?"
said the horse.
"What's next?"
said the cow. And Hattie said,
"Goodness gracious me, I can see a nose, two eyes, two ears, a body, four legs, and a tail in the bushes. It's a fox, it's a fox."
And she flew away very quickly into a nearby tree.
"Oh no,"
said the goose.
"Dear me,"
said the pig.
"Oh dear,"
said the sheep.
"Oh help,"
said the horse. But the cow said,
"Moo,"
so loudly that the fox was frightened and ran away. And they were all so surprised that none of them said anything for a very long time. The end of Hattie and the Fox by Mem Fox, illustrated by Patricia Mullins. And that's a wonderful story here on the Lights Out Podcast, bedtime stories for boys and girls and hens around the world. Good night.